Hey, this is Joe from supplyhouse.com, and in this video, we're going to talk about reduced pressure zone assemblies. Reduced pressure zone assemblies, or RPZs for short, are the most complex but safest type of backflow preventer available today. Installed between the city's water supply and the plumbing system of large residential and commercial structures, RPZs protect the water supply from any backflow contaminations. They achieve this through a variety of safety measures. The inlet shutoff valve, two independently operating spring-loaded check valves, 3 to 4 test cocks, and outlet shutoff valves all can be found in other backflow preventers. But what sets an RPZ apart is the central pressure monitor chamber. The namesake of this unit, the central chamber maintains a pressure lower than the water supply, stopping any contaminated water from going all the way back through the RPZ. At the arrival of backpressure, the check valve will shut and seal the contaminant in the plumbing system. Some units will then drain the backflow out while remaining sealed. If the check valve is to fail, then the central chamber will collect the water and the second check valve will activate. Due to the reduced pressure, this chamber will be able to stop the contaminant and expel it into an air gap drain. There are many code requirements around installing an RPZ that must be adhered to. These range from the unit's manufacturer to the strength of the check valves and will vary depending on where you are located. We sell test kits that will help you prepare for inspection. Connecting to the test cocks, these can determine the max pressure each chamber can withstand, ensuring it hits the required levels. Be sure to check with all local codes before installation. For more information, visit the resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.